It was a cold January day on the banks of the Maumee. There was snow on the ground. I stood there, absolutely stupefied. Little things were flying up out of the river and landing in the snow. How could they be out, active in such cold weather? I called my friend, Brian Armitage, and he explained it to me. Have you been reading your TNA bulletins? What were those things that I saw in January?